It's Wednesday the 24th of November. Welcome to This Just In. I'm Justin. Pump up the jam, pump it up. It's Green Gage. Students have protested outside the Lib Dem headquarters over the rise in tuition fees. Giant inflatable fire extinguishers were made available to add a sense of fun to the occasion. Michael Gove says he plans to put the fun back into teaching, proving that one man's fun is another's understaffing, funding cuts, and privatized schools. And finally, Katie Price in talks to guest-edit Radio 4's Today Show. The offer came after an in-depth interview with Mark Lawson about her series of Perfect Ponies books. I'm Justin, and that was This Justin. Rummage through our news bins at channel4.com/thisjustin.